Second-guessing your own challenge, which is, correct me if I'm wrong, but that's exactly what I said you were going to do. So, what I don't understand is, what do you want, Mandy? What is it that you want? Because you're going to end up facing me one way or another. You can't get around that. It's gonna be me versus you at SummerSlam. But since clearly you're unbothered by the fact that I cut your hair, and since clearly everybody here knows that I don't give a damn whether I'm bald or not, why don't we up the ante a little bit? Why don't we raise the stakes for SummerSlam? It's gonna be me and you in that ring, but it's gonna be in a no disqualification match. And the loser is gonna leave WWE. Because what I realized is that hair or no hair, I'm sick of looking at your face. So you need to wipe those tears and bring your A game, bitch.
So much for the olive branch that was offered earlier tonight by Mandy Rose. No disqualification. Loser leaves WWE.
Sonya looking to raise the stakes to an even higher level. This thing has gotten so deeply personal between former best friends. Both women have had a very tumultuous couple of months, but it all comes to a head Sunday.
Yeah, Sunday is SummerSlam, streaming live on the WWE Network, where The Fiend will take on the Monster Among Men.